everyone, today I'll show you how to create a hyperlapse boomerang with your DJI Mavic 2 and Adobe Premiere Pro. It's a very quick and easy effect to do and it draws in a lot of eyes. Let's jump right in. First, film your hyperlapse. I found that coarse lock hyperlapse works best, but you can do this effect with any type of hyperlapse. Also, set the hyperlapse duration of 2 to 3 seconds as that will give you the best result. You can also film the hyperlapse with yourself as the subject and you can set a waypoint away from you, which will also bring you a very interesting result. Once you're happy with your shot, import it in Premiere and import it in a new sequence. First, you can color grade your shot, but I'll fast forward through it for this tutorial as it's not the main point of this video. Then we'll nest our shot. We have a bit of movement in our shot because there was a lot of wind when I filmed this, so we'll take our nested sequence and apply a warp stabilizer to it. Warp stabilizer is a free plugin that comes with Premiere. First we'll nest the shot again and then double click it to go inside the sequence. In the effects panel, search the warp stabilizer and drag and drop it onto your shot. Premiere will automatically start analyzing our footage. You can leave the warp stabilizer settings as default. Once it stabilizes the shot, you'll notice that the shot already looks much better. We'll go in the previous sequence and now we'll speed up the shot and make it a true boomerang. Right-click on the shot and select speed duration. The speed percentage depends on what you're going for and what the shot looks like. I first set my shot to 200%. Then I copied my shot and went into speed duration once again and left everything the same, but now I've clicked on reverse speed. This will play my shot in reverse and give it that boomerang effect. Since it seemed a bit too slow, I've then set my speed on both clips to 400%. Then I've copied both of my shots a few more times and got myself a DJI Mavic 2 Hyperlapse Boomerang. And that's it! Once you're happy with your shot, export it and you're done. Thanks for watching and goodbye!